Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ibrahim bin Abdul Rahman. I am founder of Food Hub and Dessert. Okay, today I will talk about business model Canva for Food Hub and Dessert. So, this is a business model Canva BMC for Food Hub and Dessert. Business model Canva BMC has a 9 key features. Number 1 is a key partner. Number 2, channel. Number 3, key activities. Number 4 is a customer relationship. Number 5 is a customer segment. Number 6, value proposition. Number 7 is revenue stream. Number 8 is a key resources. And the last one is cost structure. For my customer segment, all genders and all age can eat my pisang salad crispy, and my target customer is people who like to eat banana and love to eat snack and want to try something new. Video preparation. I have already stocked for my pisang salad crispy, and cheap price for one jar is only RM7, and I have a various of flavor, original, spicy and subtle egg. Channel. Channel that I usually is Instagram, Facebook and WhatsApp for business to advertising my product on social media. Next is delivery. Delivery, I will deliver my product to my customer if the customer is nearby me. If my customer is far, I will use JNT to post the product to my customer. Next, my customer can make a direct purchase at my Shopee account. Okay, next is the customer relationship. Customer relationship, I will do a fast response when my customer ask something and friendly with my customer, so my customer will be happy with my service and want to repeat with my pisang salad crispy. Revenue stream, I have a sale, postage and COD charge. For sale that I get to make a sale from pisang salad crispy that I produce. For postage from GNT and COD charge, I will charge RM5 for each COD to my customer. Key activity, I have 3 customer service, social media marketing and produce product. Customer service, I always to make sure that my customer is satisfied with my service. And social media marketing, I always post all my product at Instagram, Facebook to get more customer segment. And next is produce product. I do this pisang salad with my own. I have original, spicy and chocolate. 3 key resources. Social media, stock and vehicle. Social media is Facebook, Instagram and WhatsApp for business. For stock, yes, with my pisang salad crispy, ready stock. For vehicle, if I want to take my pisang salad crispy for warehouse, kedai kepek parut, and my to deliver my product to my customer. 3 key partners is kedai kepek parut, courier service and family. Kedai kepek parut, I get my stock at kedai kepek parut, and for the courier service, I usually use a JNT for post my product to my customer, and I am one of the members in JNT. And family, family is always support me while I am doing the business and give me a motivation to keep improve my business. One is a cost structure for production cost. One job I produce is RM4, and the cost of marketing, yeah, so my marketing Facebook, Instagram, IGX or Facebook, Facebook ads for boost my marketing and my sale. So that's all from me for business model Canva BMC for Food Hub and Dessert. So what you are waiting for? Don't forget to get my pisang salad crispy from Food Hub and Dessert. Thank you.